BCWS and BCWS. maintain it. Okay. What is BCWS budgeted cost of work schedule? Okay. So what is this budget? First of all, what is this budget?
Okay, that will be internal discussion with the company owner and the project manager.
That will be the discussion with the project manager and the company owner. Okay. Company owner may be CEO. Okay. So if that budget cost of work schedule. What is that? Estimated cost of the work has been scheduled. Okay, suppose 1 crore, I am just quoting 1 crore. Suppose I am quoting 1 crore. Okay, due to some new changes, due to some new requests, that not be end with 1 crore. Okay, maybe 2 crores. Okay, but that will not be settled immediately. Whatever we have discussed, that will be received in all points. Okay, first 50 lakhs, then 25 lakhs. Based on that our work schedule, completion of our work, based on that only that amount will be released. Okay. So first one is the BCWS, first for work schedule. So this is the main thing. Okay, one project manager will be talking in his client about this only, BCWS. Next one is the BAC. What is BAC? What is the actual cost? What is the actual cost? Okay, what is the actual cost? B. What are the costs in this day? Though we are having BCWS budget cost work schedule. Okay. Now what is the actual cost? Okay, some difference will be there. There are two changes of the cost. So you should remember what is BCWS and what is BAC. Okay. With the help of these two only, we are going to do with performance. What performance have we here? What is the cost of work performance? What are the actions are completed? Okay, till now. Already I am having work scheduled, similarly I know the actual cost. Okay. Now how much work I have completed? Okay, how many people have worked in this project? And how many I have paid to them? Okay, how much amount is the state to me? Okay, how much whether the company can run with the help of this amount or not? Suppose if you are not able to be even salary to the next one to the employees, even that will be reported to the client and it should be received. Okay. So based on the performance, we are going to say what is the that will be eventually reported to the CEO of the company. There will be just consulting with the auditors, project managers. Suppose it is cash is there. Okay. This will be taken from the BCWD. Okay, you should remember this.
Standard variance, some deficient variance at all. Okay.
the project scheduled for completion. What is it? Is it the budget cost work scheduled by BAC? What is the BAC? Budgeted actual cost.
What is TDL? Create point the block.
okay, they learn different languages. If you think about a new table, okay, if you want to create a new table, so what do we say? Create using create statements. Okay, suppose you want to add some columns. Okay, I'm using alter command. Suppose if I don't want that exact thing is exact difference, I'm going to drop. So create alter drop. Say suppose in DDL, data is in this language. In which else you are studying this? Remember how much? Have you studied all these details? Have you studied all these details? All of that studying over it, but I don't know exactly. Which semester you studied? Which semester? You forget. Okay, so this is now you should recall again. Okay, this will be used for your interview purpose. Then we ask you small statement. Suppose they are giving you some four power instructions and how will you retrieve these type of records? I want my only length goes up there. I want to just retrieve the exact is fifth row. What query you are using? Okay, like it's only there to ask questions in interview. All rows will retrieve all rows. Select stop means all in one way. Suppose if you want to select a particular row in a particular table, what that only unit query.